little walk around of my 88. I'm testing out some new or different mass air meters. Got a Pro M on it there now. This is seems to run best with that one. Let's see, there's my BBK. Runs good with that one, but it's doesn't start real quick. There's a stock one. But anyway, trying to get the idle to idle down a little bit. It idles about 1,000 or 1,100 RPMs. Just backed it off just a little bit. Let's see what happens here. Should be able to just reach in and start it up. It's in neutral there, I know that. Let's see what happens here. Thought I had it. Drop a little bit there. Hunting and pecking a little bit there.